Rod, the Harriet. In James 2:24, here's what James says. It's like it's almost a contradiction of what Paul is saying. You see then how that by works a man justified and not by faith only. You see this? This is totally opposite of what Paul is saying. Likewise.
You see this? This is totally opposite of what Paul is saying. Likewise. You see this? This is totally opposite of what Paul is saying. Likewise.
Also, was not Rod the Harriet.
Rahab the harlot.
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 Rod the Harriet. Rod the Harriet. Rod the Harriet. Rod the Harriet. Justified by works, when she had received the messengers, and have sent them out another way. For as the body without the spirit is dead, so faith without works is dead. So James is saying opposite of what Paul is saying. Paul is saying, look, it's not by works, it's by faith. And James is saying, no, it is by works. It's not by faith alone.
So James is saying opposite of what Paul is saying. Paul is saying, look, it's not by works, it's by faith. And James is saying, no, it is by works. It's not by faith alone.
They're going back and forth. And so the reason that this is happening right here, is because Paul said, my gospel, which means that if you go to Galatians chapter 2, which means that no one was preaching or teaching what Paul was preaching and teaching. He says, I got this by no man, meaning that no man had taught him that, which means that who gave it to him? Jesus gave it to him.
Pete Cabrera thinks Paul taught a different gospel than James. Because Paul said, my gospel, and I received it from no man, making Pete Cabrera a liar and incapable of understanding that the Holy Spirit revealed James's gospel, which was Jesus's gospel too, to Paul. Then it also became Paul's gospel. It was all the same gospel.
The apostles and the pillars of the faith, Peter, James, and John, who were men, did not teach me this. Now, here's the issue that they were having in the church. They were saying, would you rather listen to Paul or would you listen to Peter, James, and John, who were with Jesus, during the trials and the tribulations, and they were with Jesus when he was crucified. They were with Jesus, that broke bread with Jesus, that walked with you and trained by Jesus. Are you going to listen to Peter, James, and John? Or are you going to listen to Paul, who was persecuting Christians, who was arresting Christians, who knows the law? And now all of a sudden, he gets knocked off his horse in Damascus. And now all of a sudden, he's going to come in here. And we don't know who this guy is. He could be a spy. He could be someone trying to destroy what Christ is doing. We don't know what's going on. This guy comes and he starts preaching this other gospel that doesn't sound like Peter, James, and John, who's saying that we come in through this other way. We've never heard. Like, what is this?
And he starts preaching this other gospel that doesn't sound like Peter, James, and John, who's saying that we come in through this other way. We've never heard. Like, what is this?
Rod the Harriet.